Kiama Library has developed a digital walking tour that is available as an app through the App Store. And what we've been able to do with that is we've been able to make use of our local studies collection. So we have a large collection of oral histories and photographs, old photos and things like that. Instead of them being locked away in a cupboard, we've actually been able to use these for an app that people can download to their phone, their iPhone or a smartphone, and they'll be able to take a walking tour of Kiama. And also listen to people's memories of Kiama in their own words. So that's been a really exciting opportunity for us, and we've been able to explore that due to the NBN being available in our area.
The shop that I remember at the time that sold the haberdashery was currently, it was a very big shop.
We're one of the first libraries to be able to use an Apple app and all our memories of the local area. It's really important that our community can use those and engage and just understand, you know, the culture and people's memories of Kiama.